Squares.
Hello, everyone. Hello. Playing Surakarta. As you can see, a pretty unique board. You can either move orthogonally or diagonally adjacent, or you capture by spinning around one of these circles and capturing. So, let's see what that looks like. It looks like that. The game is to capture all stones.
Pretty simple.
So that makes sense. I don't think I developed any strategy playing this game. It was pretty early in the morning when Shred and I played this, I think. A while ago.
Playing Marabaraba. Instead, we're playing Surakarta. I'm currently the brown pieces, and Travis is the red.
I remember there being more capturing, but it doesn't, I mean, I don't know.
Doesn't mean anything yet.
Yeah. I have no clue. You just captured, didn't you?
Yep. Because I could zip around.
Oh. Well.
Undevelop. Step 5. Undevelop as often as possible.
I'm still attacking that one on C4, so. Even now on stones.
Yeah.
Well,
We've played this once before, right? I feel like we have.
I don't know. We haven't played much RG games in a bit.
Yeah.
I think it's just... I thought it was just me and Schroeder played it once. We can definitely look after this.
Turn on the sword.
You captured that, didn't you?
Yep.
Okay. Because I was threatening to capture it.
Yep.
But of course, I
was curious as to whether or not I could do that, and it turns out I could. Didn't pay attention to that.
Probably a bad move.
I guess I could have recaptured. But
that's probably the better move.
You trace
it was,
for that.
It was right here.
Yeah.
And I went like that.
Yeah. No.
Which, yeah, it means you can do the same. Which means I can do the same.
Which means I can do the same. Which means you can do the same.
Once it's an open board.
And now I don't have any more on that level. Oh, because you can go, you can loop multiple times. Okay.
But it, I was actually not planning on getting that one, but.
Oh.
I'm trying to do something else with that one, but it showed up.
Oh, well, if that's the case, then I can loop multiple times. Oh, that one's aligned with, yep. 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 I do, I dare say, this is a no-win situation.
Three left's not gonna do much.
Well, the corner pieces right now are basically useless.
Yeah.
Because no matter where they go, they will get captured. So for future games, that is a thing to keep in mind.
No matter where they go, they will get captured.
Maybe not now, but like mid-game. If you don't have them out by mid-game, they're not coming out until very late game. Well, it's always next game.
Yeah, that was a fun game.
Yep. Well, you might have your chance to make a comeback.
I don't know about that one.
Because I... Yeah, you just keep moving back and forth between the corner and there. I will never be able...
You'll be able to. I mean, you just.
Yeah.
What? Yeah.
Yeah. Boom. Boom. It's a cowbell noise, also.
You used to have a cowbell here. That's your go. I could, like, put it up on a stand, but they're pretty loud, so.
I'm gonna try and get those corner pieces out ASAP. just to see if they help.
Not bad thinking. You copy me. Fear my strong middle and empty corners.
Fear my strong left middle.
And right flank.
I know. Does occupied equal strong in this game?
I don't know.
We'll have to analyze the meta.
We'll have to create a bot to play that game, selling millions of games.
Trillions of games.
That's always should be a goal of abstract strategy games. Just develop some. See where it leads you. No, there's definitely, I can think of one right now that I really like on this website that we haven't played before. It has opposite goals, bag shell. One player has like four foxes or something like that. Another player has more. One person's goal is to trap, and the other person's goal is to capture.
Yeah, I did that. I read that wrong.
I was like, there could just be one of those, like, five captures right now, Evans, but I'm not sure.
Yep. Well.
That one where you captured over here in the last game on D6?
Yeah.
Instead of, like, up here? That I made that mistake, like, two or three times where I was going to threaten to capture, but it just leaves you open to capture. And not me open to recap. Like, recaptures are a little bit different on here. Yeah. Especially with them not being recaptured, not, like, next to each other. Oh, well.
Yeah, obvious. That explains why this piece isn't moving.
Yeah. So the internet went out. But I think the video should be recording because it's... even though it said OBS disconnected.
Oh, yeah.
All our videos that have said that... have not disconnected, and we just continue on recording, I guess.
Yeah.
We're
just waiting.
But now you have to endure our...
echoes.
while we wait for the internet to turn back on. And hopefully it turns back on.
Hopefully. OBS doesn't say it's bad. Oh, the piece moved. So the laptop has internet again. Connections are available.
Let me go to the opening quick.
There it goes.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to green.
All right,
so it did work.
We're back.
I'm just gonna keep moving up. Unless I see a threat, that's gonna be my goal for this game. Just gonna, cause I feel like, yeah, I didn't feel like there was as big attention as there seems to be on the half of the board. Like, cause yeah, once you cross over, you just pretty much open up yourself to get captured.
Yeah, so it seems like the strategy is to, avoid that for as long as possible.
Look at my strong middle front. I wish I could see what you could capture.
I mean, kind of like chess evolved, a game we haven't played in a long time.
Seems like something I should do. Bam. Just move my 12 all the way up.
I don't see it yet. Oh, do I? Oh, there it is.
A4. There we go. There's my 12. Now what do I do?
Exactly.
Sense.
It's not that not that exciting.
I get it. I'm not as disappointed as what my movie was, I thought. One of these things, multiple captures.
Yep.
Time's running a little low. It's 10 plus 10. We're at 3:30.
Well, I believe I've lost, but we shall see. No, I haven't. Never mind. That was a move I could make. I couldn't immediately be recaptured.
Once the board opens up, there's so many characters that can happen. Somewhere where I can't get immediately captured, pretty much. So which loops? This loop? Wow, everything's open. Okay. So this box. Line. So this line. Oh, wow. That's quite a lot of spaces, I would say.
No.
Well, build or capture. Yes. Good games. 1-1 each.
Yep.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Surakarta.
Yeah.
This has been Surakarta.
Surakarta.
Hope you enjoyed it. Find it on IG Game Centers. IG Game Center. Let us know if you ever want to play us on stream. Because we will do that. Goodbye, you lovely
mangoes.
Things, I don't know, whatever you are.
Mangosteens.
Mangoites.